The death toll from a massive fire at an Indian temple rises to nearly 300. Hundreds more have been injured. The blaze at Kollam Temple in the southern Kerala state was caused by firecrackers ignited during the Hindu New Year festival.